little hymn here real quick. You want to do that? Okay. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning, new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness, O Lord. Great is thy faithfulness. Sing it again, the steadfast. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning, new every morning. Great thy faithfulness, O Lord. Great is thy faithfulness. Come on, lift up a shout of praise to the Lord.
Yeah! Oh,
to Mary the Lamb. And there's gonna be a wedding. It's the reason that I'm living, to Mary the Lamb.
For a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. Hey, yeah. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. Hey, yeah. It's you and me, I was created for a love story. Hey, yeah.
in the city. Cause we've been reaping. Yeah, it started in the garden, but it's ending in the city. Cause we've been set free. Yeah, it started in the garden, but it's ending in the city. Cause we've been reaping. Yeah, it started in the garden, but it's ending in the city. Yeah, we've been set free. Yeah,
risen again. about the ministry of Jesus. He's quoting Isaiah 40, but this is what he says. He says that every valley will be filled. Then he says every mountain will be made low. And then he says every crooked road will be made straight. And then he says every rough way will be made smooth. There is no area of your life that is left untouched by Jesus. There is no area of your life left untouched by Jesus. Every valley is filled. Every mountain is made low. Every crooked road is made straight. And every rough way is made smooth. There is no moments in our life where Christ is not nourishing us. It's really important you understand that. There is no moment of your life where Christ is not nourishing you. Where Christ is not being something to you. Where there is not substance coming from Christ to your life. I love how the Apostle Paul refers to us as complete in him. He's our all in all. All in all. There's no moment, nothing you're going through, that Christ is not giving you nourishment. Nourishment is always available to you. Throughout worship, this is just what running, is what's running through my mind. And then there is a testimony of something that I was experiencing lately that I was with a group of really close friends, and we were actually taking communion together. And in the moment we were taking communion, we were sharing who Christ is to us. And there was this moment where one of my close friends, he comes up to grab the bread, and he starts to dip it in the wine and all that stuff, and he starts to go, "This is who Christ," and you see him, he's just sobbing in his eyes. It's like water is dripping from his eyes. And as he communicates, he's in one of the toughest seasons of his life. He's telling, you see it, you know, you feel it. The moment he starts talking, his words are shaking, and he's just going to offer us communion. And this is what he says Christ is to him right now. He says, "He's my hope." He says, "Right now, he's my hope. He is my hope for what I'm going through. He is my hope." I did this with a group of other people, and this one person said to me, well, they said to the group of us, they said, "Right now, Christ is like this moment in the Chronicles of Narnia where this girl is telling Aslan all about her problems, and she doesn't look him in the eye, but when she looks up in the eye, looks Aslan in the eye, she sees that he's crying. And she realizes in that moment that Aslan cares more about her problems than she does." And she said, "Christ to me right now is that he cares more about my problems than I do." Who is Christ to you right now? What nourishment is he offering? Go ahead right now and begin to close your eyes and begin to speak out. Who is Christ to you right now? Who is he? What nourishment is he giving you? Is he your hope? Is he your joy? Is he the security you need? Who is Christ to you right now? Because there's no area of your life that he is not giving you nourishment. Every valley is filled. Every mountain is made low. Every crooked road is made straight, and every rough way is made smooth. There is nothing left untouched by Jesus. He is your all in all. He completes you. You are the most like yourself when you're with him. You are most human when you're with him. Who is Christ to you right now? Begin to speak it out still. This is who Christ is to me. Jesus, this is who you are to me. For me, he's that security, knowing that he's faithful. knowing that he's faithful and that he will come through, and that he will come through. Who is he right now and what you're experiencing? Can we sing, it's the bread and the wine? Can we sing that again?
It's broken bread and poured out wine from the Father to the Son and to his bride. It's broken bread and poured out wine from the Father through the Son to his bride. It's broken bread and poured out wine from the Father through the Son to his bride. It's broken bread and poured out
wine. One more time.
From the Father through the Son.
One more time, here it is.
To his bride, his broken bread, and poured out wine. From the Father through the Son, and to his bride.
And I just pray over every single person that the nourishment of Jesus would be seen. That who he is to you right now would be so clear. That you would know him and see him so clearly. That any valley you have, he would fill. And every mountain you have would be made low. And every crooked road would be made straight. And every rough way would be made smooth. We declare that over you. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 That's beautiful. Well, hug somebody, say hello to somebody.